Hello and welcome to Let's Play Ace Striker. This is only a Japanese title. Looks like there isn't any international version of this game, but it seems to me it's just a football game. I've never played it, so let's check it out. Super Cup. Exhibition. Penalty kick. Let's do exhibition. Yes, yes. No. Let's keep the game uninterrupted. No music, please. Well, maybe. The music sounds quite nice. Zoom out, control. Okay. Germany, England, Brazil, Italy, USA. Eurogay. Well, let's be Denmark versus Holland. Yes, I know these players. This one is Ronaldo, I think. Okay. Good. Oh no, computer. Oh no. I don't have the controls. Okay, let's zoom out. How do I change the player? Okay. This is A button. Okay, the graphics aren't that bad, I've seen worse, but the computer is very aggressive. Oh no. Yes, that's the audience sound. Can I even come on? Give me a chance. Well, that was stupid. Was I controlling the goalkeeper? I don't know. Come on, pass. Pass, you stupid. Don't pass your opponent. Trouble came. Maybe I just suck. Well, 3-0. Tackle him, tackle. Good. I think the computer is running faster than me. Do something. Well, that was close. Where's the time? How long this is? 3 minutes? Maybe. Do I have a... Okay, here it is. 43 seconds. Or... Yes, it's going down. It's you cannot choose the player. It's quite annoying. Just running past those players. Is this over soon? Okay. Thank you. Well, that was frustrating. I will never play this again. See ya.